Now let's take a look at another way of how to copy and paste a track. Suppose I want to copy and paste this track over here. First I have to hover my cursor over it, right click, go to copy and click on copy. Then go to the position where I want to paste my track, say here. Click on it, right click and go to paste, click on paste. Now that's how you copy and paste a track. And this is a new and updated version of it. Thank you.